Hi Leo, welcome to your weekly scopes. Please keep in mind this is only a general reading. Take what feels right and with what resonates with your life experiences at the moment. Also, I want to thank you for all the emails I received asking me for private readings. I really, really appreciate it. If you would like a private reading with me, please contact me in the email I put in the description box below. So, Leo, this is a very promising week in terms of new beginnings. New beginnings in terms of your physical side of life and the emotional side of life. And both of them, earth and water, are friendly elements with each other because the water fertilizes the earth. So there's a lot of possibility for growth, a lot of growth this week. In whatever situation is presented to you, you have a choice. You have a choice, and maybe you feel this the situation here, the challenging, most challenging situation is maybe you feel a lack of power over your own, over the own circumstances and events happening right now, which cause you some type of trust issues or problems. Trusting the good things coming to you. And actually the message is you are very in control of what's going on. And you have an ability right this week to regain your sense of will, of desire to lead your way. And in this way, having a lot of abundance emotionally and physically coming to you. So in terms of new beginning, in terms of work, money, finances, stability, safety, health, whatever it is, it's been given to you a gateway here, an opportunity to go to a place where a lot of things can blossom and flourish. So there's an opportunity to receive good news in terms of the physical side of life, as well in terms of the emotional side of life. How interesting! Two new beginnings, one in love, one in emotional, creative self, artistic, spiritual, internal peace, the other in terms of the realistic side of life, where we put our feet in the ground and we see things building and growing amazingly. So, interesting, both new beginnings coming up to you here together, and the Chariot being in the middle as challenge, which I find so interesting is here. In the Chariot, we have the division between the dualities, between one way and the other way, the white horse and the black horse, the shadow and the light, so on, so on. And we having the power and control over our situation by our will and choosing which way to go. And this can be tricky because on one hand, you have the opportunity of a new beginning in terms, again, of the physical side of life. And the other way, you have another different new beginning in terms of love. So, this can be overwhelming. This can feel, you can feel a lot of division right now, or an ability to know which way to go, where to take your horses, where to take your driving motion. Should I follow this way, that it's the way that it's safe? Should I follow this way, which is the way to happiness and peace? I believe this is neither one of the other. I believe the Chariot really teaches that we are here in control of our decisions and in control of how to handle the dualities and the divisions of life, and by integrating them and bringing them together. So what I feel is, instead of being overwhelmed by the circumstances that are going on in your life right now, sudden opportunities showing up out of nowhere, asking you and demanding from you a lot of ability to be able to share and to transform many aspects of yourself, to bring them together. Because these two cards here, presenting both as new beginnings, it's like this amazing overly charged opportunity for commitment to something, to this internal calling, to this internal vision of manifesting something outside of yourself that it's so amazingly a match to who you are. This is a commitment in a relationship. This is a commitment in terms of your purpose. This is being really, 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 really promising in terms of gateways opening to you and you having the ways open to go with the chariot and to choose and to integrate. So don't think you have to choose one side or the other. Try to see how you can merge both love and stability, both love and safety and harmony with realistic, pragmatic, abundant way of growing and making things happen. The chariot is will, is decision, is power over our destiny, is power over the circumstances, is power over anything we put our decisions to. So try to look at both aspects of your life. Find the joy. Be happy. Be really happy, because this doesn't happen often. To have such an amazing beginning, new beginning happening in your life right now, that allows not only one area of your life to grow, but other areas of your life as well. And because we are always in need of harmony and balance and have all these aspects of life and our internal selves working together, it means that you can reach a state of happiness that you didn't have the opportunity to have in the last couple of months or years. So really take charge to see the opportunities this week to the betterment of the life circumstances around you right now. So Leo, I wish you a great week. Thank you for listening, liking, and subscribing. And hopefully we'll see each other next one.